big breaking news on India Today. Drone movement has been noticed by the Indian Border Security Force once again from Pakistan's side last night. After noticing the movement of the drone, the BSF Jawans fired at it in a bid to neutralize it. This breach of border by the drone occurred near Atari Wagha border at the border outpost of Kangar. Search operations by the BSF are on in the border region.